What's up, guys? It's Seppi, and I'm back with more Resident Evil 4 Remake Part 11. If you guys enjoyed today's video, make sure to like, it's much appreciated, him a lot. If you guys are brand new channels, don't subscribe, please do subscribing, because it's much appreciated, help me out a lot. If you guys aren't brand new, subscribe, please do subscribing, because like I said, much appreciated, help me out a lot. But with that said, let's hop into it, okay? Alrighty. We back. We upgraded basically everything. So we about to just hop in this boss fight, cause we ain't got nothing else to do.
And so, I have delivered the girl to you as promised. Do tell our Lord to not forget the loyalty of his servant, Ramon. Such a fool, Mr. Kennedy, to have been bestowed with Lord Sadler.
You talk too much.
Failed.
Damn. You vulgar, utterly uncivilized.
Damn.
Oh, crawl.
That was old. Oh, come here. Oh my God.
Why did you flee? You insolent dog!
Ow. Not any more health. I'm gonna die. Yep. I'm gonna die surely, but nope. And let me guess, I'm gonna have to start all the way over because I died in the boss fight. So I'm gonna have to start from the very beginning. Guarantee it. Yep, I knew it. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm gonna do this fast. No, shoot. Maybe if I can actually shoot the guy. Oh my gosh.
Watch your language, my lord. What would others think of you?
Ow. No thanks, bro. I shouldn't have even died in that fight. I just suck. Alrighty.
Ashley, no time to lose.
There you go, I thought. That boss fight wasn't that hard. It's just like I just didn't have health. Like I didn't realize you can shoot him. Like just keep shooting him.
Krauser, where do you think you're taking her?
Just snipe him, bruh. Pull out the sniper and be like, bink. Yeah, I gotta craft the magnum ammo because that's just like the ammo that I get like the least amount.
Won't have to swim after all.
Like before, it was Ada in the boat, and she picked me up. Interesting. All right, hey, Dan. Let's pick up the devil. Chapter in. Obviously, gonna save the game. What are my stats like? Yeah, I've died a couple of times. I just suck.
Something to ask you, but I don't think I'll get a straight answer. Raccoon City. You know, after the incident, the world changed. You try to save one person, 100 others die. I guess I changed too.
You? Leon S. Kennedy. You haven't changed. You just think you have.
So here's my question. Have you changed, Ada? Or are you just trying to use me again?
What do you think? We're here. Don't think too hard, handsome. See you later.
Story of my life.
Oh, what? He didn't say it. He didn't say the thing. He didn't say, huh, woman. That's right. That's right, though. Chapter 13. I'm gonna see more new enemies. Hooray. Map update. I don't really care for the map right now. Actually, there's a little path, but I'm just gonna go over here. So obviously, you already know I'm gonna go. I wonder if you see the yellow thing again. Leon, help!
Ashley. Right. There you are.
Man, look at that turret.
Look at all these busy bees. Better watch my step if I don't want to get stung.
All right.
Need to hurry.
Oh, that's good. Gotta go all the way this way. Get my treasure. So I already know. Hello, stranger.
I've got some new items in stock.
Let me sell my shit. Alright, can I craft anything? Make some SMG ammo, cause why not? And let's take my treasure. Just sell that. Yeah.
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger.
I'm guessing I don't need this anymore.
I'll buy almost anything.
I'm gonna keep that. I'm gonna sell this. Sell this. Kinda wanna sell this. Because I can't find a... That's what I mean.
A deal well struck. Well then, what Ooh. Can I do you for? That cash in your pocket or your life? Easy choice, man.
Case upgrade? I need a case upgrade. Okay, I'm gonna sell this because I don't think I need it anymore.
Ruby's all rubbish, you make. I'm gonna sell this. Price. That's our choice to make. Thank you. Anything else I can help you with? Bigger is better, as they say. Or at least I thought so when I was a lad.
Aw, duh. Trade. What kind of trade? Exclusive ticket. Yep, I got two of those.
How have we procured these curiosities? A wise choice. I know. I say that a lot, but I mean it.
Limitless trades. Oh.
Got a selection of good things on sale. Thank you. Your weapons are in good as new. Anything else I can help you with?
So
you'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it.
The Killer 7 does more damage. And it's got more ammo. It reloads faster. Rate of fire is similar to that. So yeah, you already know what I'm gonna do.
Will that be all then?
Soda broken butterfly. And it's funny because I just reloaded it too.
Thank you. Honestly, this might be the only gun you need. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship. Pleasant travels.
No, I mean it. I need to upgrade this.
Trabalho!
damn it.
Oh, did I step in the spotlight? No, it's spotlight. I'm kind of stupid. Ow. Sorry about breaking ears. Okay. I'm getting out of that corner. I hate that. This way. I'm a genius. Cool beans.
Got teeth.
Would you die? Why are those things indestructible? God, dude. I hate how I had to waste my bullets on those. They were just getting too close. Nice, man. Way to do it, buddy. I might alert them, but that's okay. Gatito.
Hey!
Not bad, right? A rocket launcher? This isn't good.
Come on, bro, aim. That was another. Yeah, there it is. Oh, I got riff on.
This is where they're keeping Ashley.
Get a grenade. Easy. They don't know who I am. Okay, I want me to go this way, so I'm gonna go this way. Get all the loot from the people I killed.
Doesn't look like I can get in through here.
Yeah, I figured it was
that. Need to find another way.
A crown. I gotta tell you, you can combine with things. I think in the previous one I didn't tell you that. I kind of just like, oh, you could sell it. Oh, but there's extra things you can attach it to. Kill this guy right here. Easy. Look at that. Look at me, bro. Being all sneaky. Okay, cool. I'm guessing there's gonna be more people will come in too. Oh, okay. I thought there'd be more enemies.
Ashley! Come on, Ashley, wake up!
Bro, she's taking a nap. I doubt I could stealth kill this big guy. Wow, I can actually kill the big guy stealthily. That is actually kind of crazy.
Need a key card.
I did not expect it to actually work. Okay, can't go through there, obviously. So it looks like we gotta go up here. Not quite. I hate when it does that. Like, stop making me jump off. Like, just because I'm right there, don't make me jump off.
Thank you.
What's her name? More shotgun ammo, hooray! More shotgun ammo. Nothing? I was about to say, there's nothing over here? My teeth are coming out the f- Yep. You ain't getting me, pretty boy. I know the secrets.
Oh, nothing but the finest ways.
Hold up. Let me make sure I got everything in here. Me chillin'.
Oh, welcome. Oh, what you buying?
Okay, I'm gonna sell this. Obviously, sell those two. Valuables
won't do you much good in the
I grave. Think I could sell this for like the highest amount I can get.
Thank you. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger?
I need to upgrade
anything
this.
Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. Try that on for size.
This really saved me ammo. No gold cap, though. Now it does the same amount of that's my pistol, but now
a well-tuned weapon, you know, can make up for a pleasant travel.
So I reload 10 times faster, and does more damage. So that's perfect. Oh my gosh, I need a keycard again. Oh wait, I need a keycard? I know exactly what I'm gonna have to face. I've been through it once before, and now I do it again. They're terrifying, in my opinion. Yep. He's there. That's him. Yep, I already knew it. I knew he's coming. He hides in the shadow. Didn't he run this way? Where did bro go? That's pretty scary. I'm a freaking genius. Oh, that is terrifying. They call it the regenerator.
Christ. What kind of experiments are they doing here?
Well, did they say it's a weakness? Oh, they're gonna be really scary. I thought it was dead. They're very skitty. Oh, was it in this room? Gold in it. Hooray.
Switch the power over.
Yeah, get it now. Oh, the freezer. Oh no. This is gonna be really skitty. I don't know. Oh wait, I need all the... There you go. What the? A new gun? Hold it, brother. Medium-sized SMG that has good accuracy and penetration. Scope of view mounted on top. Nice to know. Ooh, can I craft more? Cannot. I do need more health. Yep. Mm-hmm. Yep. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Shit, again?
Oh, don't hurt me, please. That is terrifying.
Shit. Come on. There you go.
I don't have a key. Yep. Mm-hmm. Oh, I wonder. I'm gonna die. I thought I was gonna get the scope in here. Yeah, I don't know if it's gonna give me the scope in here or not. That was done is done. But alright guys, that's the wrap of the video. Hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, make sure you leave a like because I'm appreciate it a lot. If you guys are brand new channel, don't also forget to subscribe because much appreciate it a lot. If you guys aren't brand new, subscribe, please subscribe because like I said, much appreciate it a lot. But with that said guys, I'll see you guys in the next one.